Hello everyone. In this position, white can move rook to e8. After king to a7, we have the amazing move rook to a8 check. If black takes, he gets checkmated in two moves. So instead, the best move for him is to kill king to b6, and now we have the amazing move queen to a5 check. After pawn takes, discovered check, white just makes a new queen, and he ends up actually winning black's rook, and he's just completely winning. The power of a queen and a rook is much more powerful than two pawns. Bye-bye.